Meanwhile, vice presidential candidate of India's ruling BJP and its allies filed his nomination papers on Tuesday. He will face the opposition nominee in an August 5 parliamentary vote.
India's ruling Bharatiya Janata Party's vice presidential candidate M. Venkaiah Naidu filed his nomination on Tuesday. Naidu resigned as a cabinet minister from the federal government soon after his candidature for the vice president's post was announced on Monday evening. He was accompanied by Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and other senior leaders as he filed his nomination for the constitutional post.
I am fully aware of the August responsibilities associated with the office of the vice president, so I would like to assure one and all, I will uphold the dignity, the decorum of the institution, and also work towards further strengthening parliamentary democratic system.
Meanwhile, India's opposition parties fielded Gopal Krishna Gandhi, grandson of independence hero Mahatma Gandhi, as their nominee for the vice president's post. The former governor filed his nomination in the presence of Congress Party President Sonia Gandhi, former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh and other senior opposition leaders.
I am here with all humility to place before the electors, the honourable members of Parliament, Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha together, the aspirations of the common citizen of India.
Incumbent Vice President Hamid Ansari's term ends on August 10th.